not fade away, Peter Barton writes, I don't think I've ever done a single thing on the usual timetable. I'm Lisey Vorhees, and in true Barton fashion, I chose to read his book this morning, and I'm incredibly glad I did. Today has been a day of reflection, emotion, and connection to this story, and I think that is why I love this book. It is on one hand deeply personal and intimately engrossing, and on the other, it is constantly distracting. Every page had me questioning just how I'm going about my own life. Like Neil Gaiman says, I can probably tell you what this book is about, but I cannot even begin to tell you all that it is about. This book, named for a Rolling Stones song, is co-written by a dying man and his novelist friend. Peter Barton goes back and forth between the story of his life and the story of his death after a terminal diagnosis of stomach cancer. Laurence James writes about this man he's come to know through writing this book and about his legacy. Therefore, this book is a posthumously published autobiography with biographical excerpts. Throughout his story, Peter talks about his experiences throughout life. He describes his generation and the values that motivate it. He talks about politics, his worldview, and business success in a tone that is equal parts insecure and humble, but nevertheless with a self-satisfaction and even pretension that may or may not be justified in one swan song. But most importantly, he talks about his family and his personal values with a genuinely moving passion. I'd recommend Not Fade Away to anyone who wants to see life in a new light or enjoys getting to know new and interesting people. I'd never read a book quite like it, but it reads with the naivete, optimism, and heart-wrenching hopelessness of The Diary of a Young Girl with undertones of any formulaic self-help book ever. This complex story of life and death couldn't possibly be described in 2 minutes, so I'll leave you with this. Adrenaline and accomplishment, lovemaking and deal-making. Life is gloriously complicated. But if life is so wonderfully complex, why would anyone imagine that death is simple? Death is as much of a roller coaster as life itself. How could it be otherwise, given that death is a part of life? Not Fade Away by Peter Barton and Laurence James.